So I'm still fiddle farting around with this one area here that was bugged out 2 videos ago in the playlist for Morrowind. So many ways to get trapped in this place. Who did this? Don't bring a companion with you, that's for sure. Something's on fire, looks like. What is that? They totally ignored this imp.
You've got the better of me. Go ahead. Greetings.
Greetings, Breton.
Okay, so the ceiling's missing, I think. Yeah, the ceiling's missing. I haven't fixed this area yet. Yeah, it's not supposed to be like that. So this place is still broken. What are you? A fire etchernaut? Is that what they look like in my game? I'm so used to how they look in Skyrim. Yeah, so the nav mesh is all busted up and it's really hard to figure out where you're supposed to go. There's a door I'm supposed to enter to get the helm of whatever it's called. And I didn't know this at the time, but I think I had another mod installed that added more NPCs to this area. And it messed with the world space as far as buildings and things go. Seen anything. I have a feeling that's the place I'm supposed to go to. So what I did was I saved it, I deleted the mod that was interfering, and then reloaded, and it put this whole building there that was missing. And there's this dude, some crazy dude, and he's just dancing. So that building's complete, but there's a dude in there dancing. I don't know if that was another mod that added a guy. So now I'm like, I'm curious, who's that guy? Who is that guy? How do I get over there? A better question would be, how does my companion get there? Okay, so kill these things again. There's always 2 imps I have to kill when I come here, and they're always in weird spots. Passive cliff racer probably won't do anything to me, so I'll just ignore it. How do I want to talk to the guy who's just up there dancing. How do I get up there? He's up there. Was he just for looks? How do I get up there? Do I have to have the special boots to fly up there? I don't have those boots. I forget in Morrowind there's a lot of places to get to, but you have to fly. Oh, can I jump across here? Oh, nope. How do I get over there? So it's weird, I lost two characters, but then it added the dancing dude. So I don't know what NPCs are supposed to be here or not. See, there's the dancing dude. What is he doing? Who are you? Are there stairs? Are those stairs I can climb up? Oh! Oh! Oh, who are you?
Mathsera.
I mean, so I think mod just added him in the game, and he was what was breaking the Bethesda mod that I had installed here. Uh-oh. That's not good.
You will die.
On your side.
Oops, sorry. What did he have? What a strange man. Okay. What else is here?
You should have run while you had the chance.
Where are you going? Oh, what is that? One of those octopus things? What are these things called? Kind of creepy. When I was a kid, these things used to terrify me. But now it's like, eh. I can kill them. I was on the southwest ocean part of Morrowind one time, and I ran into a whole bunch of those things. Oh man, that just freaked me out. There was like this Daedric statue underwater. I can't remember which one it was. That was creepy enough to see underwater, but then they have those octopus crab-looking dudes come after me. What are they called? The Drow or the Drow or something? That was back in the day when I didn't know you could even talk to the Daedric statues. I thought they were just for looks. I never talked to any of them. Then I found out, if you click on one, they'll give you a quest. I'm like, what? What? I probably clicked on one once and nothing happened. I just assumed that that's how it was for all of them, but I just wasn't clicking on the right spot, I guess. Meanwhile, there's two guys up here. They come with the game. But they do something different if you have the mod installed that was breaking this area. I don't remember now. It's from a year ago, so. I just wanted to be able to get this quest done without issues. Not these two, some other two people.
See any elves?
Oh, there's Linda Carter right there. Um, Oh, where am I supposed to be? So at least the buildings are intact. There's a doorway, and there's like two guys fighting each other, or they want to fight me or do something, I forget. Really? You gonna block my way there?
Hail!
Greetings, Breton.
I just want to go up here. Where are those two guys? I want to say they were brothers or something? Dark elves or something? So I gotta go all the way there, which isn't that far, but it's just on the other side of this thing. So there's a door there, I guess. Oh, what is this? It's a trap. Oh, my computer is lagging. I'm running out of hard drive space. Let's hurry up and do this. Am I at all in the right area? No. Okay. Just run this way. Run. Almost there. Right. Right. Oh. Okay, I gotta go clear around this way. So I have to come in a door over here. Aha! But first, I guess there's what? There were two dudes. Let's come back in here. Yeah, these two dudes. Did I put the mod back? I think I put the broken mod back in the game so I can at least talk to these two guys.
You're finished.
Oh, there's that music again. Like I've accomplished something. Okay, so I go in here and
it's about time I had some fun.
Fight this guy. Oh. 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 Where was my companion? Hello? Where are you? Where's my companion? Probably underwater somewhere. Where are you? Okay. Just follow me. We'll go this way. It's like herding cats sometimes. Okay, is my companion keeping up with me? Okay, don't talk to those guys. So dings are good and donks are bad.
How are you?
Okay, save. You coming?
My victory is at hand.
Oh man, they're right by the door.
I'm on your side.
I will kill you.
Come on, fight.
God, this guy's tough. Oh, come on. Do I have any health potions or anything to suck down? Pinned up against the wall here. Get out in the open, or I can blast him.
Greetings, Breton.
Run while you can.
What was that all about? You guys having a conversation without me?
Your last.
So says you. So I was looking for the special something-something, but I guess that's up ahead. He was just a henchman. Oh, what's going on here? Are you broken? You're broken, aren't you? Oh, she doesn't have a weapon? Is that what happened? Her weapon failed, so now she's in punch mode? Oh, who's this dude?
Not long now. Death awaits you. How do you do, friend?
I think I asked on the forums, how do I get my companions to not say, how do you do to the person dead on the ground? And I don't remember. I don't remember if there was a fix for that or not. He's wearing nude color shorts. Nice. This is so weird how the lock mechanism works in the game. I totally forgot how that was even a thing. I'm encumbered. Quick, carry some junk for me. I like how all the other bad guys just wait for us. Sound effect from that. Script jam. Now watch, 5 or 6 lockpick sound effects are gonna go tick, tick, tick. How do I get down there? Yeah, from here you can go up, you can go down. Is that Shagaroth, or whatever, Shagoroth, whatever his name is? Holy crap. Well, it was long and drawn out, and I killed the guys, and what else happened? I didn't want to spoil anything. But there's ways you have to move around in here to kill stuff. And of course I can't move because I'm carrying too much. Pretty soon we'll both be carrying too much. So I'm just gonna drop a bunch of stuff here.
Your skills fail you.
Oh, every time I picked up something from here, the Daedra would show up. So that's like a booby trap right there. At this point, I think I probably just either died or I used the kill command. I don't have time to do this. Up. So much for that. You know what? Maybe I shouldn't just pick stuff up off the ground. You win, Shagoroth. We'll leave that stuff and be on our way.
Greetings.
Are you talking? Don't talk to dead people. And dead people don't talk back. I need to get that fixed, I think. Anyway, so I have no idea if this is a mod or if this is in the game. Let's see what happens when I come out here. Anyway, we need to go find that woman who doesn't want to be found that we were searching for in the last video.